Before we get to it in this video, like and subscribe for more. And make sure you hit that notification bell to get more new uploads. Bye! So, we are looking at the Lego creations. And I hope you like Lego creations. If you ever built a Lego, tell me in the comments below. So let's get started. How do you get?
Lego was born back in 1932 in Denmark and managed to capture the attention of the entire world. With the motto of only the best is good enough, Lego created one of the most famous toys in the entire world. Did you know that you can make 915 million different things from just 6 Lego bricks? Imagine what kind of creations you can do with thousands of them.
Wow.
Keep up to date with our videos by clicking the red subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up if you're a Lego fan. Today we're discussing 10 most amazing Lego creations ever. Lego Tower.
Whoa.
Did you know that the tallest Lego tower is made from 550,000 bricks? And it's 114 feet and 11 inches tall. This impressive tower made the Guinness World Record as the tallest structure built with interlocking plastic bricks. And we all know that by those plastic bricks, they actually mean more than 500,000 Lego pieces.
Oh my God.
Right? This tower was built in 2015 in Milan. But you can find many towers like these around the world that are competing for their spot in the world record book. This tower outbuilt a similar Lego tower in Hungary, which was 114 feet and 0.50 inches tall. But the beauty of the tower in Milan is that for every 0.4 inches, the team donated 7 euros to a project that protects and develops urban oases. With a crowd of 50,000 spectators, it took 18,000 builders 5 days to put this impressive structure together. But the work definitely paid off. The very final brick was put on by the Italian TV personality, Alejandro Catalan. The best part about competing for the tallest Lego structures is that
wow.
You can always just add a few more pieces to keep your world record title. Lego Dinosaur. There are no limits to Lego creations, and it's true what they say. You can build anything you set your mind to. Take, for example, this dinosaur that looks like it might as well be part of an actual museum. This T-Rex was part of the global touring exhibitions called The Art of the Brick. It was designed by Nathan Sawaya, who got his first Lego set when he was 5 years old. He was since then inspired to create some of the most amazing structures. One of his greatest creations is this T-Rex dinosaur, which is about 19 feet tall and made
of
8,000 Lego bricks. Nathan said that this work boosts his creativity and reflects the artist's growth. He had one goal for his exhibition, which originally launched in 2007. The exhibition features everything from famous paintings to DC superheroes. Nathan wanted to make his art relatable to both children and adults, but also take it to the next level and create artwork no one has ever done before. The exhibition holds 100 objects and 1 million bricks. We can't even imagine how long it took Nathan to make these structures. This dinosaur really looks like it could be placed in a natural history museum. The Loch Ness Monster. Building impressive Lego structures on the ground is one thing, but building them in water is even more fascinating. You've heard of the Loch Ness Monster, right? It's a legend of a giant sea creature that lives in the Scottish lake called...
Oh, I read a book about that.
This monster has never been really seen, but the legend remains. Check out this incredible Loch Ness Monster made entirely from Lego bricks. While the Loch Ness Monster might or might not exist, it doesn't mean you can't use your imagination to bring it to life in some way. You can find this Loch Ness Monster in Disney World, Florida. And if you do see it...
I am going to Florida, but not Disney World.
You'd be surprised how huge the Lego Loch Ness Monster looks in person. Its head stands on 20 feet above the lake, and it's approximately 60 feet long. Although, we're not sure why you can see this monster in Disney World, Florida. Hey, since you have the chance, you should totally go see it. Of course, you can also build your own version of Nessie using just a few bricks. But the question on our mind is, will we ever see the real Loch Ness Monster? Lego Cars. Cars are also a popular thing to make with your Lego bricks. And the best part is, you can make them small or they can be huge, like this car. Ever wanted to drive a Lego car? We're totally jealous of this guy and his amazing design. This car belongs to the 20-year-old Raul Oeda from Romania. This yellow car is the world's first fully functioning car made from 500,000 Lego bricks. It's called the Super Awesome Micro Project. Everything is made from Lego bricks, including the engine, which runs on air. Although its top speed is only about 18 miles per hour, this is one of the most creative designs we have ever seen. Raul claims this car was only possible to be done because of the internet. He met an Australian entrepreneur, Steve Sammartino, who helped him with the project and brought it to life. Steve said that he is teaching Raul about business, and Raul is teaching him about physics. He also explained that the project got funded with a single tweet. Although Lego cars might not be practical or safe, this is one of the most amazing Lego creations we have seen. We can't wait to see what Raul builds next. Lego Warship. So far, we've mentioned sea creatures, towers, cars, and dinosaurs. What do you think comes next? Lego proves there is really no limit to your creativity with this next design. This warship is called Yamato, and it's the biggest Lego ship ever constructed. It's 22 feet long, and it took 6 years and 4 months to complete it. Absolutely amazing, isn't it? It's a tribute to the real Yamato, the largest battleship that ever existed, and it was more than 862 feet long. But this mini Yamato ship was made from 200,000 Lego bricks and weighed an impressive amount of 330 pounds. Pretty good, right? This warship had everything you would see in a normal battleship, including army men and some impressive weaponry. It even has a Lego flag, aircraft space, planes, and smaller battleships. The artist who designed the ship cleverly used a Lego marketplace to source the Lego elements that were crucial to building the ship. These elements include the Japanese Navy flag.
I love Japanese.
Lego project, and who knows, it might take you 6 years to complete it. Lego Colosseum. Another amazing Lego creation is the Colosseum. And no, it's not the small Colosseum set you can buy in the store. This masterpiece was built by Ryan McNaught, a famous Lego builder who creates award-winning sculptures with nothing but Lego bricks. His nickname, the Brick Man, is well deserved. Just check out this incredible sculpture. This impressive Lego Colosseum is made of more than 200,000 bricks. This Colosseum was built for the Australians, Nicholson Museum, and Ryan knew it was going to be a popular sculpture on the internet. And he was right. The sculpture is over 3 feet high and almost 6 feet long. But it wasn't as easy to build as it looks. Ryan claims that the Colosseum is the most technically challenging thing he's ever built. It turns out building something oval-shaped isn't easy, even for a Lego structure. But Ryan's hard work paid off, because this project is just as amazing from the outside as it is on the inside. Just like in the real Colosseum, the Lego version misses pieces to represent the structure's ongoing decay through the years. Its layout is spot on with gladiators, an audience, soldiers, and everything you find in a real Colosseum. We're not sure how long this sculpture took to make, but we can imagine it wasn't an easy project. Good job, Ryan. Lego Pizza. Although it's definitely not the biggest construction from this list, it doesn't make it any less fascinating. Just a warning, this might make you a little bit hungry. This pizza was made by a Japanese Lego creator called Kari, and it's definitely one of the most delicious Lego creations we have seen. Check out the detail on this pizza. Can you name all the ingredients on here?
Hello.
Pepperoni, ketchup, green peppers, and we're in love with the melted cheese. What do you think the white
Japanese
brown things are? Mozzarella cheese? The detail is amazing. And we wonder how long it took him to find the right pieces to finish this incredible Lego food collection. Tari also created a whole collection of other food types, from junk food, bento boxes, to desserts. This Lego collection has your food cravings covered. Don't like junk food? Don't worry. You can find healthy food here too, like this awesome banana, or even this highly detailed broccoli. The only bad part about this collection is you're not really allowed to eat it. Do you think Tari had many food cravings while he was making these? Tari has some advice for all inspired Lego builders. Go beyond what people usually do with the bricks, because that's what we do. Kennedy Space Center. Speaking of going beyond what people usually do with Lego bricks, you should check out this amazing Kennedy Space Center. You wouldn't believe how many bricks this sculpture took and how many hours it took the creators to make this. 750,000 bricks and 2,500 hours. Yep, you heard that right. 2,500 hours. It's about 104 days and more than 3 months. Can you imagine building something for 3 months straight? The masterpiece is pretty much mind-blowing. It includes a 6 feet and 13 tall space shuttle, a 9-foot Saturn 1B rocket, and the 8-foot long vehicle assembly building, which was made out of 50,000 Lego bricks. How impressive is that? Although this space shuttle will never see the actual space, it shows us that you can create just about anything using Lego bricks. Which structure from space do you want to see next? A UFO? We hope this video is making you inspired. But don't worry, it's not over yet, and it only gets better. We'll give you a hint. The next Lego construction is an important historical event that happened back in 2009, and almost everyone in the world was watching it. What could it be? Obama's inauguration. Have you guessed it? If you're looking for...
Really? Oh, that's from Harry Potter, the dude. Like,
It's Obama's complete inauguration, and it's very impressive. This masterpiece can be found in Legoland in California, and we think they did a really good job. Check it out. From the parking lot to the crowd, this piece has some of the most amazing detail we have ever seen. It's made from hundreds of thousands of bricks.
Whoa!
You can't even imagine how long it lasted for the creators to build it. How many characters can you recognize in the audience? The designers made sure they did an amazing job with the figurines, and the characters are definitely recognizable. Vice President-elect Joe Biden, Michelle Obama, Obama's daughters, George W. Bush, Barbara Bush, and more. If you look closer, you can even find Oprah Winfrey in the crowd. The figurines are all faceless, which makes the fact that they're recognizable that much more amazing. Very impressive. But here's the sad part. This creation was only available for a limited amount of time back in 2009. But that doesn't mean there are other masterpieces worthy of your visit. It really has no limits. All you need is imagination and a lot of patience. Legoland, without a doubt, one of the most amazing Lego...
I'm going to go to Legoland.
...is Legoland, a whole theme park built of Legos with more Lego sculptures inside. Yes, please. It sounds like a dream, and it's actually a reality. You can find 6 Legolands out there, and they're based all around the world. Along with having Lego rides, you can also find amazing structures like you've never seen before. The Legoland itself consists of more than 65 million bricks. It took 830,000 bricks to build just the exact replicas of some of the world's tallest buildings, which include Burj Khalifa, Shanghai Tower, Macau Royal Clock Tower Hotel, One World Trade Center, and Taipei 101. Very impressive. Along with fascinating mega structures, you can also find interactive 3D rides and 118 feet tall viewpoints that allow you to see the entire theme park. Pretty cool, right? So what else can you expect when you visit Legoland? Well, there are water parks, aquariums, and even hotels. And although the hotels are...
I'm not staying in the Legoland hotel, but I'm going to the Legoland hotel, and I'm not going to be filming at the Legoland hotel. But I will show you the stuff that I got off of Legoland. Karan will show you Legoland stuff off of hotel. And I thank you. Just like and subscribe for more. So, bye!